Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to replace video in Alight Motion. Replacing a video in Alight Motion involves a several steps, so here's how you can do it. Launch open the Alight Motion application and also make sure that you are signed into your account. Once you're inside the main home page, go ahead and open up a project or create a new project where you would want to replace a video. Here I've already created a project and added a video previously. Now, in order to replace this video with a new one, go ahead and tap on the plus button at the bottom right hand corner. Tap on Media from the options. Select the video you'd like to use in order to replace the previous one and tap on it. Soon after you do that, you will be able to add a different video layer. Make sure that the video is covered with the new video and also make sure that the new video fits seamlessly into your existing project. Once you do that, you will be able to see that there is a different video layer available at the bottom, but you have been able to replace it with the new video. Now you can adjust the new video, ensure that the new video is fitting properly within the frame. You may need to adjust its position or scale by using the move and transform option at the bottom. Now you can use the trackpad kind of a thing at the bottom and swipe it left or right in order to completely cover the previous video with the newest one. Also make sure that the new video matches the duration of the original video layer. Get back to the timeline and make sure that both of the videos starts in the same duration. You can also move the end of the video layer on the timeline to adjust the length if necessary. So after you do that, you can also apply effects and transitions to your video and simply export it using the export button at the top right corner of the screen. So that is how you will be able to replace a video in Alight Motion using a couple of steps. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.